east direction. North east direction. So we can see mountain ranges in our country in north direction or as north east direction. Next children, this mountain, what is this mountain range called? It is called as Himalayas. So children, it consists of, what does Himalayas contain? It is totally covered with snow. So the mountains. So how mountains look like children? They look like this, right? So the mountains are snow capped. It means they are covered with snow. And the peaks, this top point is called as peak. They are also covered with snow. So it means that in the Himalayas, the mountains are covered with snow. Next children. So the Himalayas, they also extend towards Kashmir. So they extend towards Kashmir. So where is Kashmir children? If you look at India map, it is towards the west of the state Arunachal Pradesh. So children, next see. It stretches. So when you look at Himalayas, how they are? They are 2,500 kilometers in length. According to the length, they are 2,500 kilometers. When you take breadth in your maths, you have learned in about length and breadth. So length, breadth. So when you take length, 2,500 kilometers, Himalayas range. Next, according to breadth, they are 150 to 400 kilometers. Okay children, next. See, there are around 140 peaks in the Himalayas. How many peaks are there children? There are 140 peaks in Himalayas. Mount Everest, which is the highest peak in the world. Which is the highest peak children? Mount Everest. So highest peak. Highest peak in Himalayas is Mount Everest. So children, how many meters it is high? How much height? So Mount Everest height is 8,848 meters. So its length, its height means from down to top. So its height is 8,848 meters. So that is the reason Mount Everest is called as the highest peak of the Himalayas. It is in Nepal. But see children, where is Mount Everest? Is it in our country India? No, it is in Nepal. Nepal is our neighbor country. So it is Mount Everest is located in Nepal. Next, K2, Mount Godwin Austen, 8,611 meters in height, is the highest peak in India. So children, Mount Everest is the highest peak in Nepal. It is located in Nepal. But in our country, which is the highest mountain children? It is K2 mountain. K2 mountain full name, what is that children? Mount Godwin Austen. So K2 is the mountain which is located in India, and in India it is the highest. In India it is highest peak. So what is its length children? See, how many meters tall it is? It is 8,611 meters tall. Next, Nanda Devi, which are the three mountain peaks which are important in our country. The Himalayas are divided into three main ranges. So Himalayas are divided into three mountain ranges. What are they? So based on the height, they have divided the Himalayas into three mountain ranges. So they are the Himachal Pradesh, which you can call it as the Greater Himalayas. Next, second one is the Himachal Range. See, first is Himadri. It is also called as Greater Himalayas. Second one is Himachal. It is called as Middle Himalayas. Next, third one is Shivalik Range. It is called as Lower Himalayas. About these three mountain ranges, we will discuss in our next class. Okay, children?